And now we're in match three, where Home Skillet could close it out and go on to the finals. Looks like it's going to be a Bubble Pally versus a Reno Lock. Except for mice. Doomsayer. Or no value. I guess there's not enough value out of that yet. Oh, maybe there is. You're taking off a death rattle. But yeah, but he has so many AoEs, so it makes sense to not worry about it. The end is coming! It'd be awesome if you could have a guy, he explodes, and the bubble goes to the guy, and you lose the bubble. But not when you're up against an old Doomsayer. Sometimes you just don't know what to do when everything gets removed.
Reporting for duty.
Get your funnel cake.
None may steal us.
Interesting.
Reporting for duty.
Only other thing I think he could have done there was use that on the funnel cake man and then clean him up with the weapon. He'd still have his 1-1. His extra 1-1. But you see Brad's got many different AoEs in hand. He's probably gonna throw the Drake down. Maybe we see Blessings of Kings and then Argent Protector to clean up the Drake.
My shield for Argent.
Just slugging back and forth.
Reporting for duty.
Bum 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 bum.
shield for Argus.
Now things are getting thick.
Don't worry, loves. The cavalry's here.
Nether getting value, so is, I guess, the Demon Wrath. I forget that, if that's what that card's called. Yeah, Demon Wrath. Big thing about Reno decks is you get 14 good cards and 14 crappy cards in Reno. Or as he puts it, I guess he says Reno and 14 crappy cards. That is gonna be it. I'm skill moves on to the finals.